it going, guys? So this week's video are just two simple and fun little crafty DIYs you guys can make. They are perfect for summer. First one are page corner bookmarks. So these are really like quick and easy to make. You can do them in all sorts of different ways and any way you want. You can decorate them however you want. Now the second DIY in this video is a little bit longer. It is a succulent planter, plant holder, whatever you want to call it. So with that being said, let's get started. Subscribe to see more from me in the future. You can find me on Twitter and Tumblr. They're both down in the description below. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys next week. Bye!